my tip for today is take your fillets and your chamfers and put them at the bottom of the feature tree. It allows you to suppress them to make a simplified configuration and makes it easier for your computer to calculate inside an assembly. Here we have this just simple, we'll call it a pad boat. It's going to hold a wear pad in there for one of our cranes. We've got all these fillets in here. Now, do I need to have all those fillets inside my part? No. We can come up here to our evaluate tab, do our performance evaluation. You can see you got the fillet here is 31% of your time calculating that fillet. Nobody's going to see that inside that assembly. So why do we need to show it? So we come in, drag all of our stuff down at the bottom of the feature tree, suppress them, run the same performance evaluation on that part, and now those fillets aren't calculated. So now you're sitting with faster parts inside your assembly and more efficient. My second tip for today is we can convert any of our fillets to chamfers with the click of a button. Our machine shop says, hey, we don't need to put this big of an edge break on the outside. It's slowing our machine shop down. It doesn't help us at all. So we're going to find our outer edge break fillet here around the part, right-click on it, go to convert fillet to chamfer. I know that all we want to do is just take off the corners and make it not sharp for the users around. So we just went ahead and fixed it. And you didn't have to go and find the fillet command in your feature tree or inside your mouse wheel. It is all right at the tip of your fingers.